And firefighters in Payne Springs also responded to a fire early this morning. The fire department arrived to a single-story building with fire shooting out of the roof. They were able to quickly put out the fire, and officials say no one was hurt. An investigation is currently ongoing.